Okay, so this is Archangel. There's nothing really in the area here to see, except like there's some minor things, cubes and stuff, but for the most part, not really much of anything. So I have started this game. I am on chapter 3. It's the second area that you can actually play anything aside from the tutorial. Haven't gotten very far in it, of course, and I did play that without recording because I had family over. So we'll go and start back at chapter 1. I do have 2 upgrades. I'm not sure if it's going to let me keep those upgrades for the coming playable areas, or if I'll have to play through like the first areas. Like, of course I won't have them for the tutorial, I would assume, but whether or not I'll have to play through the other areas before I'm able to use them is has yet to be seen. We'll see what happens.
Humanics didn't destroy the environment.
Just trying to get the wristbands set nicely.
And all humanics ever did was convince us that they had the answers. The way forward.
Do your part, rationing in effect.
All that we had broken. And all we had to do was give control of our government, of our land, of our lives.
Humanics is listening. Electronics must be shielded. Detection equals death. Join the resistance. We will win. We will fight.
Damn it, why are you crashing?
Language?
I'm sorry. I really want to show you this. Let me reboot.
I thought you'd be more excited.
Victory through unity.
Surprise.
Dad, I'm 10. My friends are 10. Trust me. You can't keep surprises from 10-year-olds. Especially 6-story surprises.
Six-story surprises.
And I am excited. But I thought, I know this is a big deal, but I want to give you some space. You know, to get ready.
Pat, I know I've been busy lately, but listen, I never need space from you. Never.
Okay. Look! APCs! I think those are Aunt Alana's. I got it! It's stable!
What is it?
It's a game! I made it for you!
For me?
Yeah! You know, get you
ready game
for
me.
So, what you have to do is you have to grab the bombers off the air before they bomb your base. Ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Makes sense.
Eat your bombers for lunch.
I don't know, Nubstar. I'm thinking maybe you've lost a step.
This is really impressive, Pat.
This is totally basic so far.
Oh. How long did this take you?
About 4 days.
You spent 4 days making this. For me.
Yeah. You spent every day trying to protect us all. 4 days is nothing.
Oh, so I'm not supposed to let
just
go of them, I guess.
It's gonna be way better. Promise.
Sometimes you remind me so much of your mother.
Yeah, I miss her too.
Today is Remembrance Day. Please take a moment to pray for our fallen and for those whose fight still goes on.
This test, it's safe, right?
I'm not going anywhere, Pat.
Of course this test is safe.
But what is something...
Wow, hey, that was a small rash.
Say?
Go to bed.
Seriously, what do I say?
Your cockpit is the safest place on Earth.
Believe that. Nothing's gonna happen to me. And I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Okay.
Attention. You are entering a restricted zone. Prepare for identity confirmation.
Oh no! Whoa. No!
What
don't! No! No!
Relax, Pat. Oh, this is routine. Captain Gabriel Walker, confirmed.
Verified. Welcome to Hangar 1, Captain Walker. And welcome, VIP Patrick Walker.
No way.
Way.
No way.
Way.
No way!
Still way.
Yes, way, bud.
Holy shit!
Patrick, language.
Sorry, it's
pretty cool.
Holy stuff.
I'm looking for a VIP by the name of Patrick Walker.
That's me, reporting for duty.
Sir, I've been given strict orders to make sure you have the best seat in the house. And don't tell your dad, but you'll find a piece of rock candy underneath it.
Sweet.
Patrick. Love you, kiddo.
Love you too, Dad.
Good luck, Artie.
Not happening. I'm telling you, after the land seizures, all it'll take is one spark. Guardian, sir, we're all set whenever you're ready.
Okay.
Last I heard, they're running for the Rocky, the city of Sanctuary.
Sanctuary's a myth.
It's not a myth. It's the last free city left. Guardy, hearing this?
Sanctuary's not a myth. It is not exactly a city either.
What did I tell you? Why'd Humanix leave it standing? Busy fighting us, probably. Lift activated. Good luck, Guardy.
Ready to do this, Guardian?
We're moving.
When it's just you and me, you can call me Gabe.
Get your head in the game. General Collins is going to be evaluating our unit. Paladin herself.
Speaking of our unit, where are Tweedledee and Tweedledum?
That's just hurtful, Guardian. He just figured out which one's Tweedledum.
Knock it off. Are we go for systems test?
Tracking down some kind of interference, but it's not enough to compromise the test. We're a go.
Then let's light this candle.
We're going in.
Nav and comms.
Online.
Cooling and fuel systems.
Nominal.
Shields and reps.
Locked and loaded.
Reading all systems go.
Confirmed. We are go.
Good luck, Guardian. And shoot straight. Dad, Dad! Over here!
Pat?
Sean showed me how to use the loudspeaker. You're gonna crush this test.
Great. Sit back and enjoy the show. Final
cross-check?
Bulldog.
This interference is really bothering me. Sending a cam drone to find out what's causing it.
Paladin's transmitting. Look sharp.
Good afternoon, Project Deliverance. I don't think I need to tell you how long we've been working towards this day. For years now. The United States Free Forces have been on the run. We've been outnumbered and out-teched. Today, thanks to the sacrifice of technicians, engineers, soldiers, and scientists, we make our move. We will seize the advantage. Today, we take our first step to get back in this fight.
Hope to give you a good show today, Paladin.
Everyone here at Deep Mountain is counting on it. We've got an army of engineers hoping to mass produce that prototype if you succeed.
Ready to establish Neuralink? Activate M1 KL interface.
Hello, Captain. I'm eager to find out what we can do together.
Like the attitude. Initiating boot sequence.
Neuralink verified.
Host synapse parity 5 sigma.
5 sigma verified.
Sync processor speed to EEG biorhythm.
Synced. All processes nominal.
Go for Neuralink in 3, 2, 1. Activate. Bing. Is that? Am I seeing myself?
Yes, Captain.
Is the neural link stable?
Scanning. I'm sensing, not a thought exactly, an acceleration of heart rate that matches.
I'm a little uneasy in 1KL.
Holy crap, they're correct. My heart's
body experience.
My heart's kind of racing just a little bit.
Yes, I feel uneasy.
I do feel uneasy.
I can already experience your pulse, biorhythms, and emotions. As our link deepens, I may even be able to share your thoughts and memories. Captain.
Whoa.
The pattern of your brainwave is shifting.
Not exactly thrilled with sharing memories, M1. That's all. Let's try and keep some professional distance, okay? And let's not keep Paladin waiting.
Of course, Captain. But do know that time in this neural construct is not the same as time in the real world. Back there, not even a second has passed.
Good to know. Maybe I'll come back here for a long one-minute vacation sometime. Neuralink established and stable. AI and pilot are one.
Beginning servo synchronization test. Please raise your right and left hands, Captain.
Whoa.
Excellent. Servos calibrated and functioning at 100%. Now,
yeah.
Excellent. Dexterity and response time are optimal. Now I will begin generating phantom targets in your heads-up display using our neural link. You will
got
be able to see
blasters on
these targets.
Well,
no, they do
not
exist
on that
in reality.
Got
Captain,
a blaster on that.
Make a fist and punch the targets in front of you.
Okay.
Next, we will proceed with a weapons check. Look at the mech's right arm, Captain. I am activating the Thrasher AMG machine gun. On your heads-up display, or HUD, I've activated a reticle. Your shots will go where you aim the reticle, generating AR targets. Keep them down. The ring around the reticle indicates the ammunition left in the machine gun's magazine. I am able to generate nearly infinite ammunition. Shoot too much, you will have to wait to reload. Try shooting the mech's targets to ensure the Thrasher machine gun test complete. Now look on the mech's left arm. I'm activating your Slamshot heavy rocket launcher. The Slamshot is a powerful weapon that can take out clusters of enemies, but it does not home in on its targets, so it is best used against slow-moving or stationary targets. Try shooting the targets when they group together for multiple kills.
Okay, Guardian, testing your ID, friendly fire, and comm systems. First off, can you see my ID in your HUD?
Roger that, Liberty. M1's got you tagged correctly.
Okay, let's check hull status.
Activated. The indicator in the HUD tells you the relative damage the mech hull has sustained. It's in the top center of your HUD. Do you see it, Captain?
Roger. Hull integrity indicators online. Why isn't it at 100%?
Minor damage during construction yesterday has left some structural integrity issues.
How about
breaking the
Guardian,
building here?
My APC generates repair nanobots. These little guys can fix nearly anything and return you to fighting shape. I'm going to launch a couple nanopacks. Just reach out and catch them. Sending.
Whoa, I can see them coming at me. Oh,
nice.
I missed one.
Squeeze them and watch the nanobots repair your hole.
Roger that.
Captain, it's time to test your Aegis EM shields. Both arms are equipped with powerful electromagnetic generators capable of absorbing the damage of most incoming projectiles. Activate your shields to test them. As you can see, shields need to be held to remain active, but they can only be held for a short time before they break down. Notice that the longer you hold the shield, it will change colors, indicating that time is running out. A similar indicator of remaining shield time is available in the HUD. Shields do recharge over time. In this simulation, try and defend against the targets that are firing on you.
So the shields are... the shield bar is over on my, on the sides there. Integrity is up at the top there. It's my machine gun, rocket launchers.
That was amazing! You crushed it!
Congratulations!
Congratulations, Guardian. And congratulations, Project Deliverance. Thanks to you, the USFF stands a fighting chance in coming...
What happened?
We lost Paladin.
Re-establish comms.
I can't. I've got some kind of interference across all bands.
Guardian, we got a problem.
Report, Rambler.
I found the source of the electronic interference. It was on the back of your mech.
My God, that's not ours.
What the hell is that?
Lock the base down. High
Guardian,
alert.
It's heating up. Get ready.
Emergency override. Taking arm control. Supporting the platform.
Patrick! Get out of there!
What's coming in? Hundreds of humanic air units.
Daddy, I'm scared!
Patrick, no! Uncouple this mech!
He's gone.
I'm not
leaving without my boy!
It's unfortunate.
I'm activating emergency evacuation protocol.
No! No!
It's really unfortunate. So the kid's gone. Most likely. I would assume so, because that looked like... That's like a six-story fall, almost. Maybe. Yeah, about six stories. Because they said the mechs are six stories, so... It's going to be unpleasant. Somehow he'll probably survive that and come back later.
This is everybody. I'm going evasive. Need backup!
Get us back in the hangar! Now!
Hangar 1 is destroyed, Captain.
Where's my weapons?
Support teams collapsed as we ejected.
No!
Second platoon is destroyed! They were waiting for us!
Guardian, you out there? I got nothing but hostiles around me!
Captain, your platoon is pinned down one click from our position.
This is Transport 1. We're hit!
Oh, I do get to use my upgrades. Because I have a shield upgrade.
264 people. Dead.
I want guns!
Which gives me
Where
a little bit of extra
damage
shield.
Ejection sequence. I'm working on it. Shields are operational.
That yellow bar is my extra shields.
Fire it. Trigger right shield. Activate left shield. Remember, your shields will only protect the area they cover, and their duration is short.
Ambush! Ambush! They're everywhere! Guardian!
Get me to my platoon!
I'm doing my best.
Your best? Humanics just killed my son! You will do better than your best! You will get me my guns so I can pay them back in full! Do I make myself clear?
You do, Captain. Rasher AMG machine gun operation. On your right arm.
About damn time!
Tanks, 10 o'clock. Left shield, Captain. Humanics units, 2 o'clock. Units destroyed.
Get me to my platoon, now!
Yes, Captain. Drone takes on our left, Captain. Ground troops supporting. Left arm shield.
Where are my rockets?
I am working on that, Captain.
Work faster! I will not let these bastards get away!
More ground troops, Captain, on your right.
Got him!
Captain, detecting a new signal. Air units. Screechers, 12 o'clock.
I got something for you!
Guardian! Thank God you're alive!
Guardian! Man, I'm so sorry!
Bulldog! Shoot the goddamn enemy and shut up!
Roger that, Guardian.
Rambler!
We got separated.
I want weapons hot. We shoot everything that comes close until we reach Rambler.
Roger that.
Roger that.
I am doing terrible. I'm taking far too many hits already. Six hits? Five hits? Something like that? Maybe? Not sure.
Enemy units right in front of us!
Take them down!
How many of
enough to make